spinning up the magnet motor with an air motor.
There you have it.
Look at that. That thing's going. It's not even
wobbling. It'll keep going for about 10 minutes.